What's up, guys?
We're here with Steve.
Shut the fuck up. Me and Johnny and Stingy are out here. We're at this like pseudo abandoned hospital office thingy. I don't really know what exactly it is. Oh no!
Johnny, some stickers here.
Yo, take it.
Full savage mode.
Look at that. Perfect.
Fucka.
Since you switched to race flight, right?
Helps. Right. Oh god.
It helps, but it's illegal.
There you go.
Well, thank you, Nick.
In case you guys have not heard yet, Stingy is coming out of his own frame.
This is true.
So, I'm gonna fly it. I'm gonna do a couple packs on that, like 6 to 8 packs, right?
No.
Yeah. Like a full session all day.
If he makes it through one without exploding my prototype, then he's done.
Okay. I'm gonna give Kevin's quad a shot. I honestly have no idea my rates are in beta flight. Okay, flies. That's a good start. So I'm gonna go and give this a shot. This is my first time on beta flight in quite a while. So I will see you guys there. Ah! Yeah, doubt it, doubt myself. And I'm too proud to ask for help. When you see me beside myself, I don't have to explain it, baby. Yeah, I'm all for picking fights and trying to mend it with the high. Don't wanna know that I'm not right. I never have been lately. Yeah, sometimes I need some. Kevin's quad to do a tree. I'm probably fired from testing Kevin's quads from now on. Hey, Kevin. Let me get that.
Whoa, this is not the right
floor. Oh, boy. This is floor one, right?
Yep.
There she is. Not even a bit prop.
Yeah.
Look at it, guys. You're not going to be able to see it because I'm going to blur the fuck out of it. Well, Kevin's quad's fine. I didn't break it, I don't think. Johnny is now going up on Kevin's quad.
Yep.
So now it's just turning into a free-for-all. Everyone flies everyone's quads today.
Wait, can I fly your quad, Johnny?
Ah, got him.
Come on.
Johnny's quad's broken. So Johnny showed up today with one quad that apparently had a fried motor. Since Johnny does not have a quad, I'm gonna let him fly my backup quad now. If you blow this thing to smithereens, I'm gonna take all of your fresh revolt and just pull off random service mount components. Please don't kill my quad, this is my favorite one.
No guarantees.
Take my hand in the middle of a crisis. Pull me close, show me baby where the light is. I was scared of a heart I couldn't silence, but you made me feel good.
Feel good.
camera! It's a double rainbow! It's so beautiful! I love it! Double rainbow, have my children!
Several bad puns later.
So we just finished up at this first spot. I only flew like 3 packs. It kind of got boring really fast. The footage probably blows, but it's whatever. Schizo still hasn't showed up. I think he's dead. We're gonna go ahead, we're gonna move on to the next spot. I have no idea where it's at. Kevin, where is it?
It's just
okay, there's a no either. Perfect. Let's go. On to the next spot. And we're back at spot number 2 now. It is a UPS Supply Chain Solutions headquarters, I guess? What are you gonna do, Kevin?
I'm just gonna inspect their camera rig.
Kevin's gotta make sure the lenses are all nice and focused and cleaned. There goes Stingy. We're gonna inspect those lenses. Those lenses look like they're in working order.
They look to be good to me. That did not last long. Get
wow. It's been literally 30 seconds. 30 seconds and on to the next spot. And we're back to a new spot again. There's a precariously placed security car right there. Before Kevin goes up and gets kicked out, I'm gonna go fly.
Apparently came in here, thought he was in the wrong place, went to another place. He has flown here before, and he says that the spot he is currently at is better. So we're gonna go meet John now, after waiting on him all day.
We've been in the search for Pappy Skeeter all day, and he's finally showed up. We are now at the third spot of the day. Fourth spot of the day. Fourth spot of the day?
Fourth.
We're on the fourth spot of the day now. We were at the last spot. John got lost. He found this place and told us to come here, so here we are. So yeah, I'm gonna cut to the chase, and I'm gonna go right to the flying. Not exactly an easy crash. As you see, this motor no longer spins properly, just a slight little crack there at the end of the GoPro cover. Unless I can steal another one from Stingy's car, I'm probably just gonna leave it for now. I also managed to break all 4 plastic standoffs holding the ESC and flight controller in place. This is gonna have to be nearly a full rebuild now, which sucks. Goodbye. That one's done for the day. All right, guys, well, the sun is going down. I've ripped enough packs now, the sun's going away. I blew my main quad to smithereens. Yeah. I gotta go home and totally rebuild that, or just throw it in the trash can. So yeah, Johnny's first day out flying with the full Landa crew, and he managed to only bring one quad that doesn't work. Hope you guys enjoyed. Smash that like button, comment, subscribe. Hope you guys had a good time. I'll see you later. Shh, one last thing.
I just don't want anyone else to get it.
Yeah, obviously.
See you, Kevin.
Bye.
See you, John.
Bye.